Thresh is the process of separating the grain from the straw. It is done by beating the stalks of grain with a flail or a threshing machine.